Welcome to this brief guide on how to analyze files with Gemini in Google Drive. Are you tired of sifting through lengthy PDFs, desperately searching for that one crucial piece of information? Do you wish there was a way that you could interact with your files in a more conversational manner? Well, I've got some great news for you today. Google Drive now has the AI chatbot Gemini built in, and it lets you do just that. It's like having a conversation directly with your files, and it's surprisingly good at it too. Let's dive straight in and check it out. First things first, let's see how to access Gemini in Google Drive. Honestly, it's super easy. See that sparkly icon in the top corner of your Google Drive? That is the Gemini button. Go ahead and give it a click. This is going to open up a chat box where you can type in your prompts. You can also resize it if you'd like. Now, to chat with a specific file, just type the @ symbol followed by the file's name. You'll notice that Gemini even gives you some autofill suggestions as you type, so you can just select the correct file from the list. Once you've selected your file, simply type in your question or prompt and hit the enter key. That's it. You're now essentially chatting with your file. Alternatively, you can access Gemini by right-clicking on any file in your Google Drive. This will open up a context menu with various options. From this menu, select the option with the Gemini logo. This will open up the Gemini chat box with your file attached and begin the conversation by summarizing the file for you. See, I told you it was easy. Now, let's see how to ask Gemini questions about your files. You can ask pretty much anything you like, from basic summaries to more specific details. For this PDF on renewable energy innovations in Australia, we could ask, what are the main renewable energy sources discussed in the document? Or maybe even, what are the key government initiatives supporting renewable energy adoption? Or even, can you provide a summary of the environmental impacts of renewable energy projects? Gemini will analyze the PDF and provide us with a concise and accurate answer, often with references to specific page numbers. This is an absolute game changer for being able to quickly understand the core concepts of a PDF file without having to read the whole thing. It's like having your own personal assistant. But Gemini can do more than just answer questions. It can also generate content based on your files. You could ask it to summarize a section of this document, create a list of key takeaways, or even write a short report based on the information it found in the file. This is a huge time saver, especially when you're working with long or complex documents. For example, you could ask Gemini to summarize the recent breakthroughs in solar energy, or list the main types of renewable energy storage solutions discussed in the document. The possibilities are just about endless. And if you're worried about plagiarism, don't be. Gemini always cites its sources for you. And one of the coolest things about Gemini is that it can also combine information from multiple files. So you can ask it to compare two PDFs, find connections between them, or even synthesize information from a PDF and a Google Doc. This opens up a whole new world for when it comes to analyzing your documents. To add another file to the chat, simply type the @ symbol followed by the file name, just like we did with the first file. You can also just drag and drop the file directly from your Google Drive over to the chat. You can also add as many files as you like. This feature is incredibly useful for researchers, students, or anyone who simply needs to work with multiple documents simultaneously. But I know you might be wondering, can Gemini really handle long PDFs without losing track of the conversation and hallucinating? The answer is a resounding yes. Gemini is designed to maintain context even with lengthy documents. It uses something called tokens to remember the conversation. A token is basically just kind of like a small chunk of text. Gemini can handle a massive number of tokens, 1 million in fact, which means it can remember a whole lot of information. However, if it does happen to lose context, you can easily bring it back on track by simply adding your file to the conversation again. This will remind Gemini of the document that you're discussing. Now, while Gemini in Google Drive is best experienced on a desktop web browser, you can also use it on your mobile device. Simply download the Gemini app from the Play Store or App Store and sign in with your Google account. Then, be sure to enable the Google Workspaces extension in the app settings. You'll then be able to access and chat with your files on your phone, just like you can on the desktop. To activate the extension, simply start your prompt with @Google Drive, and Gemini will access your drive to find the appropriate file. It is a little bit of a workaround, but it can be handy for when you need to access Gemini on the go. And that's a wrap. We've covered a lot today, from accessing Gemini and asking questions to generating content and even maintaining context. I encourage you to try it all out for yourself though. It's an extremely powerful tool that can transform the way you work with PDFs and other files in Google Drive. Simply head over to your Google Drive today and look for that sparkly icon, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.